What's up, guys? Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. And this video is taking the place of a top 10 that would have went up today, but it will go up tomorrow for the top 10 perks that you want in Modern Warfare 4 COD 2014. But I felt compelled to make this video after being on Twitter all morning, and it just felt like it needed to be done. A lot of people asked for it, and this is in regards to Team Caliber Royal. And if you're not familiar with what that is, we announced a second team yesterday, an all-female competitive team that we're going to be sending to some events, first being Anaheim in the open bracket in June. And there was a ton of people that were just awesome. Congrats, everything. Really excited to see what comes of it. But there's always that group of people that just bring a negative mind state to it. And I wanted to address a few questions and a few things. I've seen tweets to the point of, well, why would you pick up an all-female team when there's top 60 teams of men that are more deserving? And I guess that comes down to what your judgment or what your opinion of deserving is. A lot of people don't see the entire picture of an organization. And most of that is younger people or players like, oh, well, it's all about the LAN. It's all about the LAN tournaments. And in the bigger picture, an organization has to make money to survive and thrive. That's just business. That's just real world. And when it comes to LAN tournaments, that's usually a very, very small piece of the pie, if nothing at all, for the actual organization money-wise. That's for the players. That's where the players make their names. That's where they make their money. And us, we pride ourselves on growing our guys and our divisions, especially our pro team up until this point, not just from a Call of Duty standpoint, but also from a getting them ready for life. I mean, let's face it, they're young guys, they're going to hit the real world, and not only trying to give them opportunities in the future that may be in this space or industry, but just educating them. I know for a fact Sharp, Goonjar, Neslo have learned a ton when it comes to business practice and dealing with sponsors and dealing with expectations. And that's not just for Call of Duty, that's for real world. So I really feel like we're helping set them up for what's to come for them in the future. And we brought on Caliber Royal because of a few things. We obviously discussed it in length and looked at our roadmap to see if it fit with what we want to do as a brand, as an organization. And it does, because there are four girls that really, really want to get better at the game and make a splash or make a statement in competitive down the road. They're not naive at all. They know that they have a long way to go before they could even probably get to the point of finishing top 16 or top 8. And that was the one thing I wanted to hear from them. And they're very well aware that they have a lot of work to put in. And people are like, well, if they don't finish top 8 or you really expect them to win a tournament, it's going to be a failure. Once again, narrow-minded people that have no clue what they're talking about from a business, marketing, brand, organization standpoint. They could go to Anaheim. I'm a competitive guy. So in my mind, I would love to see Caliber Royal and Caliber Pro place first and second in Anaheim. I'm also a realist, and I know there's a really good chance that that's not going to happen. And I'm okay with that. And we already discussed with them, as long as we see improvement with what they're doing as a competitive team together, we're okay with that because it's a lot bigger picture and we're really excited because it expands our brand. It does. And I said this on Twitter earlier and somebody else said it too. This is 2014, not 1995 or 1965. Oh my God, an all-female team that's being backed by a big organization. What are they expecting out of this? It's 2014, guys and girls. And why not? Why not give them a chance and maybe pave the way for something bigger? Who knows? There may be an all-girl league down the road. Who knows? 2 years from now, maybe an all-girl team wins a LAN event and just blows everybody away. It's not inconceivable or out of the picture. I mean, you have... Most people would say girls are smarter than guys, and this is a sport that relies on intuition, on reflexes, hand-eye coordination. So, to each his own. I think it's a fair playing field. Once again, I want to reiterate, do I think our girls are going to go win Anaheim? No, realistically, I don't. I think, honestly, if they got in the top 32, I think that'd be a huge success for them personally, as a team, and us as an organization. But that's just a slice small slice of the pie of why we brought them on. We brought them on because we saw a good fit. They're really good at streaming. They have a great following when it comes to streaming. They're going to help us grow the MLG Caliber channel when it comes to streaming. And a lot of other stuff, a lot of content when it comes to YouTube and interacting with our Caliber Pro team. You're going to see back and forth stuff that we can create content for you guys that is not only different, but a little outside of the box from what you're normally seeing. And everybody's like, oh, you got to bring on two mid team if you're going to do that. It's got to be the colors, black, red, green, orange, blue, turquoise. And everybody was expecting another men's team. And that's just not what we're looking for. We're very happy with our Caliber Pro team, very happy with what we've done and accomplished over the last year's time, and now we're taking steps to start a new path for Caliber Royal, and I'm really excited to see what comes of it, and there's always going to be people with different opinions, and I understand that, but please, I implore you to understand that there's a lot more behind the scenes than just going to five lands a year. It's not even about that. It's a lot bigger picture and growth as an organization as a whole. So I hope this answered some questions, cleared up some things. We're really excited to have Caliber Pro and Caliber Royal. Really excited for the content coming to our MLG.tv/Caliber channel. It's going to be stuff going on there every day from the Warbeasters, the E-Snipers, the Snipers, VIPs of TK. You may even see some celebrities on there from time to time. And of course, the pros and Caliber Royal. So once again, thanks for watching, guys. Look for that new top 10 tomorrow. And I'll see you later.